out of the dusky silences, there comes the first sparrow's song. It is not music, only suggestion. A sign of joy, the herald of spring, the spirit of the woods and fields made audible. At first, the bird seems a mere wandering voice. One is uncertain of its source or direction. Its call falls like a drop of rain when no cloud is visible. One may look and listen, but to no purpose. His flight, repose in motion and delicate. His movement, an air of buoyancy and perpetuity. The lone sparrow sitting amid the stark, silent trees, above the wet, cool earth. The spell of winter is broken. He, the firstling of spring.